handheld electronic device during the flight. Please place it in airplane mode at this time. And laptop computers must be stowed in a bag under the seat in front of you. Flight attendants, prepare your doors for departure. Cross check and all call.
I really don't know right now.
So your dad still lives in Bossier, man?
Yep, we all still live there.
What's he doing now that he's retired?
541 service to Shreveport. My name is Andy. I'll be your flight leader on today's flight. And I'm assisted by two other Atlanta-based flight attendants today. Moments for showing you a brief demonstration of our safety features of our 717 aircraft. Once we do complete our safety demonstration, we will be available to ask if you have any questions. Our flight time today, 1 hour and 14 minutes. Why don't we show good afternoon? Welcome aboard.
Got a guy on my YouTube right now I'm trying to work with.
Here,
to get in the airport.
Got to lose
about
60 pounds,
I was told I'm like about 10 pounds to my max. Doing pretty good. I want to lose weight, though. It's always better to lose weight.
Federal
regulations require
all
passengers
to comply with
crew
instructions
to
flag
with
and lighting
from
the main sign.
Smoking
is allowed
on
board
aircraft
that
are
operating
just
in
safety
or
just
drawing a laboratory
test. Yeah.
If the aircraft has 24 doors,
26L. That's a common, it's commonplace for takeoff.
short for the local time. This morning's only 12:57. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. If you're not up stiff, the aircraft is front and hidden. And the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Constantly need to open overhead windows. The items may have shifted during the flight. You may now use your mobile phone and other system electronic devices. However, on some computers, they have to use the text on the terminal. Be sure to check around your seating area, especially your seat pockets, and everything you brought along with you. We'd invite you to visit Delta.com for your future travel needs. Delta.com may be checking for your flights, two-seat assignments, and managers come out and out. On behalf of Delta Sky Team, our local partners, and especially this Atlanta-based crew, we thank you for flying with us today. We've enjoyed having you on board and look forward to the opportunity to serve you again soon. Thank you, and have a very pleasant afternoon.